tutorial I'm going through the sheet metal for this start pro engineer and new, and select the sheet metal and give it a name and then okay. I am going to use a top view and I am going to sketch. Select and change the dimensions 200, 100, and that one must be 100. Symmetry, and I am going to use a wall, and the thickness I am going to make it as 4 millimeter. The reference is that sketch. I'm going to 80 and Uko. I am going to make another flag on this edge, and I am going to make a reverse direction. Radios. is perpendicular on this and it is okay. The height must be 30 and that distance must be 20 out and that distance must be minus 20 uko. Now you see your, and I am going to make another flat on this edge, and I am going to change the 50 and the angle 120, no, the angle must be 60 and that direction must be minus 50 and that one must be minus 50 as well. Project that you can see. Deselect and it is 37. I make it as 40 and no, maybe 30. Sheet metal, and it was all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.